There's always a man. There's always a city. There's always a lighthouse.
Now would you kindly head to Ryan's office and kill the son of a...
Let's go out to play, Daddy.
Go back to the Sodom from which you came!
It's time to finish this.
Catch!
That'll do! Elizabeth!
The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild is the first Zelda game with full voice acting, except for Link, who remains silent. What's up with that? I'm Tony, and this GameSpot news update comes straight from Hyrule. Breath of the Wild producer Aiji Aonuma explained why the new game includes voice acting, saying that it's hard to leave an impression on players with just text. But when it comes to Link, he needs to stay mute so that players can project themselves onto him. If he says something the player disagrees with, then that projection is ruined. And that's why you'll be hearing plenty of other characters speak, but Link won't be saying anything. The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild is coming to the Wii U and NX in 2017. Some of the GameSpot staff got to play the game at E3, so visit us for even more information. And for all the Nintendo news you need, you're already in the right place.